I found this randomly. Nice. Yeah, this definitely looks like a remodeled version from the famous place for SNU3L. Like, unfortunately, you didn't see a lot until now. Is there also the secret room? Yes, it is! There's the gold statue. Eggdog himself. The Snitch production. Even the picture from Terrence. Very important. Oh no! Oh no! Why he has this standing here? We know exactly what happened here. Why is this standing here? Come on! Why is Big run in his secret hideout? Oh man, even the diary is here. A very good remake from the original Bombs and Coffee from the SG4 universe. Thank you for watching. My channel is on the left side, other videos on the right side. See you soon and goodbye.